Sorry, look how his chin has a little beard.
Thank you.